the last 3 months, you know, coming the other way. I think I ended up down in Westbury Submindet and got the bus back from there. Yeah, I came in here, it was a cow-free time. And of course this will be the last time I come until the autumn now, if I do come out this way, because the cows will very soon be out. And they have very big herds here. That's one of the reasons for my urgency to get out and do this walk. Because it's a lovely walk. I mean, it's very windy. Very, very blowy today. I'm warmer now, though. I've definitely warmed up. And I'm on track for Cheddar. Getting the early bus proved to be a good idea. Gave me an extra 2 hours. But I wanted to do this because I do love this walk. It's peaceful. Getting my breath back after that big hill I did. A hill I needn't have done. Oh, dear me. Oh, God, massive hill I just done. And very, very bumpy. Very bumpy indeed. Right, I'm going to turn off now.